Barack Obama's surprise gift to Queen Elizabeth was so unusual that some people found it inappropriate. When Obama visited the UK in 2011, he had a unique gift in mind. He presented Queen Elizabeth with an iPod filled with British show tunes, a choice that British tabloids deemed entirely inappropriate. However, to everyone's surprise, Queen was actually delighted with the gift.